Hey ladies and gentlemen, it's No Man's Land from MyFallen gaming community here, ready to play Skyblock. So yes, I've decided to make a brand new island and do a survival video. The point of this is to do the challenges, which is SB. Do all these different challenges, and yeah, what you start out with is lava, ice, mushrooms, yada yada yada. So this is Paradise Island. Why? Because there's no Lucy. Oops, I should change my game mode off. Well done, getting wood. I could make so many jokes about that, but I wouldn't because of the kids. Don't want to do that for the kids. Alright, got my wood. Here's my cobble, put my... I have no idea what I'm doing. Just as an FYI, I still have no idea what I'm doing. And I just place that stupidly right there. Lava falls down onto water. Water turns into cobble. Blah, 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 blah. I think this will work. This doesn't work. I know Queen's going to laugh at me, call me an idiot. I just... Okay, so quickly break that down. Let's break that down into that. Give me that. Put that there. Benchmarking. Yay. Not that. Okay, give me the sticks. Give me my sticks. Check that there. Check that there. My cobble, thank you. Okay, let's see if this works. Should it be lava there? I think I should put lava there. Apples! No man will go hungry tonight. Okay, lava there, ice there. Okay, now we know, Kris, you're terrible at making these. Let's put all that away. Can I force break this? Yay! Oh no! No! Could open it up. No! My water! Okay, I'm... I don't like this. Okay, no, stay there. Right. No, okay. Okay, I holding my breath? It's a game. Thank you. Gonna need air. Come on. Alright, so apparently for this challenge you need to get 6. Apparently I need to get like 64 cobblestone. Yeah, 64 cobblestone. I don't even know what the country is used for. That's gone. What if I change my design? That seems to be working better. Okay. So, I have a pretty effective cobblestone generator that I have no idea about. So, hopefully that gives me some. Yes! That gave me a nice little amount. I just gotta remember where to mine now. Okay. Unfortunately, if all that gets cooked away, I lose all of it. Also do apple collector while I'm at it, because that's what I think. It's so hard doing so all these challenges straight away because you can never place anything. You want to do the challenges first. Okay, so it looks like I've done that cobblestone generator. So it's complete. Cobblestone. CC comes. Ready to war. Okay, so I've got my leather now. Go away, go away, go away. Hopefully you enjoyed that little speed video I did. That'd be a bit boring just to sit there and watch me hit something like that. No. Kinda should have guessed that was going to go down like that. Alright, so that's an extra. I've got no trees. Thank you, my little stalker. Okay, so let's see my challenges. Wheat farmer, captain, blah 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 blah. Gotta make more cobble. Unfortunately, this is a major part of this game. Is I hate that sound, but it is doing the cobble. No other islands around me. I'll ask Lucy if she's. Building. Ah, oh, she's on the new map. Gonna get a montage. Sorry, I've got that song stuck in my head. No, you won't. That should be enough now. No. Six. Alright, this should be enough just to start expanding a little bit. Nope, wasn't enough. Yeah, there's all that there. Okay, that. As you'll probably be able to tell later in the videos, I'm a terrible, terrible builder in Fallout Survival. Which is what this is. Right near the edge. No. Okay. No! Island! No! No! I died because the blood. The block glitched from out from under me. Can I at least TP to my island? Come on, island. Can I get back then? Gotta wait. Unfortunately, because I'm so far away from the. Thank God. I know there's a hole in the floor. Oops. Waypoints. It is death. That one just got burned alive, didn't it? Oh no, I got it. Alright. Okay. So, do I take that block? Give me the block. Throw that over the edge, I don't need that. That should be big enough for that one. I at least need water to grow right next to you, right? I know it's genius, Mr. Kris. Okay, so what I'll do is can I make some melons? Melon seeds, come on. Melon seeds, please. Okay, I've got one. Yay! Hooray! One! Okay. Why don't I just grab one? I need more than one. And now it's getting dark. Actually, the island should be safe for now. But not forever. Okay. Build my little beautiful. Wait, sorry. I'll build. Cry. No. Really? One block of ice left. There she is. So this is the island of Paradiso Island. And I think that's Lucy over there. Yes, but I can't see her. So she's definitely over there because those trees are going down. But I can't see her because I think she's too far. What I really need to do is get a bow and arrow. Not let her know of my secret plan to attack her. Whoa. Okay, so really right now, actually what I could do. Okay, sorry, I've got a cobblestone generator, I have stuff building, or growing, not really building, why do I keep on saying building, growing, don't want to break that one, that'll expose me to lava, okay. Any dirt? I've got lots of dirt, okay, so I need lots of cobbles. Once again, I'm going to fast forward this video to ensure you guys don't have to see me do everything. Should be enough to just expand my island that little bit extra I need. Just to prevent me from falling off the edge like a complete idiot, like I did in the spleef episode just a couple of episodes back. Everything of mine is still growing. least I wasn't sitting there. Okay. So really, right now, I can't really do anything. I can actually probably grow pumpkins. I can grow pumpkins. So what you also saw me do before was do was get myself a nice little upgrade to a stone pickaxe. Fast break time, you know. I wish I could get bone meal. Actually, Skyblock. See his top actually. Blah. Okay. Blah. Yeah. Okay. No one's ever gonna be able to beat Velvet. Well done, Velvet. You win the game. Yay for you, stop playing. Stop playing so you give other people a chance to beat you. Actually, I should really use my one. Alright, so I'll fast forward this again because I've got to get a lot more cobble. Okay, so let's fast forward. Glad we stopped there. Okay. One of the trees have just sprouted up. And it's going to kill me. Swear to God, that's all it wants to do. Wait. Okay. I still got water. Okay, if I didn't have water, I'd be messed up. I gotta expand this island a little bit more. Oh yeah. Okay. No, I've got no cobble again. Okay, so all I'm gonna have to do is cut down this tree. Raining wood. They should really put a warning label on Minecraft. They're saying, warning kids, falling wood will actually give you a concussion in real life. with a lot of today is just parenting going out of hand. I don't know. I'm just rambling. I remember when I was a kid, we could watch Looney Tunes. The main thing was, Bugs Bunny was in drag. Always in drag. No one better than I. It was funny. And now it's too politically correct that, oh no, Bugs Bunny's a male character. You can't wear female character clothing. Why not? I've got nieces. I love both my nieces quite a lot. Like, I mean, they're my brother's kids, so of course I've got to love them. It's like the law or something, I don't know. When they come over, my youngest niece, all she wants to do is watch Dave the Barbarian. Why? Because it was a good cartoon. It was a guy who wasn't afraid to chase his real dreams of not being a barbarian, of being a hairdresser, or being something else. Okay. Maybe I should probably talk about all this, because this is Minecraft. No. Oh, the leaves are breaking out of me. I'm putting down too much water. Quick. Alright, let's see if we can see. Really? She's starting to decorate her island already. I haven't even started thinking of decorating mine. I'm just like, okay. Lol, just to get these challenges done and be number one, be Velvet. Shouldn't really be up this high because this is all going to break and kill me. Okay. Calculated. Planned. Not very well planned. And possibly very poorly executed. And I missed some wood! And yet, no apples. Miss anything else? Okay. Yay! Whee! Okay. Let's put the dirt down here. Privacy screen, because I swear to God, she's trying to build across to here again. Every time I've done Skyblock, she's always tried to build right. That kid. Always trying to attack me or do something. It's not like I was planning to attack her. Another apple falling. And my cacti is ready. Get used to it, kids. That's the actual plural of cactus. Cacti. Okay, come on. Jumped at me. Yay! One more sapling. Okay. No. No more saplings. God.
I'm watching you, Lucy. Oh, he's watching.
Okay, so our sugar farm is being sugar farmery. That's a word. So sugar canes have to be right next to a water source. Unfortunately, I only have one because somebody, me, messed up. Actually, I wonder if I can make an infinite water source. Huh. If I don't do this, then I'm going to be out of water permanently. Not really what I want. Okay. So. One time bucket. That didn't work. Okay. So. Let's ask Lucy. Because if anyone's bound to know, it's Lucy. Lucy's a huge Minecraft nerd. Two by two pond. Is it two by two? Yeah. I wonder if that's the issue. Because I may have lost some water, you know, first couple of oopsie. Okay, well, you know what? I'm going to leave you with that. This is our beautiful little island di paradiso. Sugar cane's growing, melon's growing, pumpkins are growing, that's not going to grow. Lucy's sussing me. Sugar cane's growing. I kinda didn't care. So thanks for watching. Please leave a comment, rate, and subscribe. And yeah, I'll leave a comment below telling us which game you want us to play during on our Mercury videos. Even though this is technically Mercury, but No Man's Land plays Minecraft. This is No Man's Land signing off.